past many months, the country of Newfoundland has spoken, and the country of Newfoundland is no more. Newfoundland, the news was greeted with jubilation and hope, and with anger and warning. Joseph R. Smallwood, well known to many as a broadcaster and union organizer, will no doubt see his name etched permanently in the history books as the man who fostered Newfoundland into its future, whatever that future may be.